So if you've been waiting, because we gave you a little bit of a sneak peek, here's a chance to get an asymmetrical hem top that is just perfect for all of those hot days that we're gonna have going forward for the next couple of months, and some of you for a long time, depending on where you live. Everything we have here is here right now. It's the only order of the year. Three easy pays of $20.33 to get it home. And this is the way I think about it. I am more of a fall winter girl.
Yeah.
So I struggle with finding things to wear in the summer. This, we already have that. So let's do something a little bit more dramatic that still is perfect for the summer. Mm-hmm. And as you always remind us, Beth, here's something you could throw on. It could be a bomber jacket over it when it gets cooler outside, or a cardigan with
cool
it.
Cool blazer,
right?
Would be awesome.
Exactly.
Yeah, for sure.
All right. So black with the white and more of this crazy, wonderful geometric pattern.
I know. I love that kind of freeform geo.
There's your stone.
Also always very popular in Liquid Knit and Susan's collection.
Poppy red, and you'll see that on Rebecca, and that would be kind of nice with the navy blue Milano knit pants.
Oh,
no,
my black.
Back here.
Yeah. I still have the black
or
on,
your black.
Too. Yeah.
Yeah,
I mean,
definitely.
That's the thing. Or the jeans. I love this with any of the jeans.
And yeah. Then
they all match back to white, too, which is awesome.
And I'm sorry we don't have any white pants for you, but you can go on QVC.com. They'll all have easy pay, so you can find yourself some. Poppy red, dark spearmint.
Yeah, that's fun.
What color do you like to wear with dark spearmint, Beth?
I like to wear navy blue with dark spearmint.
I do too.
You can wear chocolate brown with dark spearmint. Yeah, mm-hmm. Absolutely.
And last but not least, that cobalt blue. Susan was here. This is her blue.
It is. This is a good color in everyone. It doesn't matter what hair color, eye color, mm-hmm. skin tone you have. This is going to work for you. And we're all taking selfies a million times a day. Or maybe that's just me. But
well,
definitely get some blue. If you
that's
are,
why you want to follow Beth, because you'll see her on Instagram and in Facebook.
I promise it's more than selfies. I do have pictures of chipmunks and behind the scenes, too.
You do.
I have a lot.
You
Thank
do
you.
Have, and it's fun. It's very nice. But we've given you lots of different options. We have the Milano knit pants on Miss Beth.
And I love blue and black together, too. So here, I showed you the black. I love. Oh, I just blocked all the colors.
No, that's okay.
So
go
thoughtfully
ahead.
Brought out here.
And then remember we had the crop pants with the ruching, and this would be a really comfortable opportunity for you.
Your liquid knit head to toe.
And then we had the wider leg, brand new crop pants with a little bit of the flange, if I could call it that, you know, that side interest seam.
Exactly.
Would
How
work.
About this? How about navy?
Oh, that's with pretty
the
with the
I know,
wheat.
I think that's so pretty.
All right, you ready to go? That's stone. You ready to go
stone.
Check out the girls?
Yes.
And the only reason that, and I didn't mean to be rude to correct
you.
No,
you're right.
Is because if you're going back and you want to match, in other words, if we called something navy, it'll match every navy liquid knit.
Exactly.
If we called something, what do we,
well, like,
sapphire.
You know, right, sapphire or navy
right.
or vivid blue. I mean, we'll find that they're consistent
and
throughout
the beauty
collection.
Of a collection.
Oh, I didn't need to bring the black. We'll just hide it.
But that's okay. Here, give it to me. I'll take it back.
Oh, thank you.
I always wear my Fitbit during the show to get my stuff.
Do you? All right, then I'm helping. Then I'm actually helping.
I do, because at the end of the day, I have no oomph left to step anywhere. So I have to do it while I'm here.
Look at the shape of this. And I love the red on you,
look
too.
You really
Rebecca.
Great,
I know we
Rebecca.
Usually see her in blue.
Oh, and I love it. Here are the new pants.
Oh, yeah, right? Exactly. With the flange on the side, the new liquid.
Look at you.
Pants.
You look great.
And she did that whole sort of Americana look with the red and white on top, the navy on the bottom. Really comfortable. I'm a huge fan of an asymmetrical hem because it allows me to wear a slimmer silhouette on the bottom if I want to. And this one's pretty cool because it does have a little more arm coverage than a lot of the tops for summer. And I appreciate that. I appreciate having this part of my arm covered, but it's still moving. I'm still able to move. I'm able to layer over it. It's still letting air. It's not super tight to her arm. It's, you know, letting air in. Excuse me. And it is liquid knit. So nothing sticking to her back, nothing clinging to her midsection. I know Susan's pet peeve is when knits just, you know, suck you in right back here and it's not a good look on anyone. So now you have this beautiful semi-fit that just kind of relaxes away down below, which is important, especially in a longer silhouette. You want to make sure you're not bound by that.
The other thing about this is sometimes these asymmetrical hemlines, which I think are way more interesting than just a straight hemline, they start up too high and go really low. They're too dramatic. Susan has done this and worked with women for, well, 29 years on the Q,
yes,
but also many more years in the biggest department stores you can imagine before we just grabbed her and had her be exclusive to all of us. Nice thing about this is she gets it. We don't want it too high. I mean, we want that asymmetrical look, but it's not covering, it's covering what it needs to cover, if that makes any sense. 600? 600 of you have already dialed in with this.
And look at the, I like the side slit too. So you do have that one side slit on the long
Would
side.
Would you tie it up?
Yeah, you totally could tie it up. Yeah, she's on your side. Or
oh, she's
it.
On my side, okay. Like, did I undo your pants?
No. I know. I'm making her work. I'm sorry, Pat. But I do love that, yeah, here. You can tie it up on the side. You can kind of do a half tuck if you want to with this, too.
Oh, yeah, that would be nice.
And all an easy print to wear because it's just one color with white.
I think you can make it a whole different top.
Yeah, totally.
Woohoo! Yay, me.
Over here. But look, yeah, so cute like that. No, I so appreciate that.
And it's a total different look from what you had before.
Yeah, and it's liquid knit, so it still feels great. It still feels silky. It still feels awesome. Did you want me to hand you something?
Yeah, so because I feel bad you're standing
there. Oh, no, you did all the work tying. I just stood here. Look at the beautiful V-neckline frames Brenda's gorgeous face. Properly finished, so nothing's going to, again, sag or droop. You don't have to worry about it. And machine wash, tumble dry, and it's never, ever going to look any different than it looks right now. I love getting liquid knit home, and I just had to invest in more hangers. Did I tell you that?
I was trying
to stick to my hangers, and I was like, well, if I get something new, something's got to go.
You were really doing a lot
doing
of
good
work
for a while,
that
but then I just broke down and bought more hangers. But look at gorgeous Jackie in the black. And the black is universal and liquid knit.
And Susan does a white with her black that's a little softer. So it's not that stark contrast.
Yeah.
And she does that purposely. She's done it for years that way. So it doesn't scream at you. The other thing is, even me, who may not be the biggest print person for myself, I love it on other people. Yeah. I truly do. Love a good geometric because this is sort of a baby step into maybe you don't aren't you like big floral prints on yourself. This gives you beautiful camouflage and also look how relaxed and pretty she looks.
Exactly. You know? It's a little whimsical because it's a freeform geometric.
You know
it's
what
not
it reminds
so
me of?
Static.
Etch-a-sketch.
Etch-a-sketch.
Yeah. That's
totally. Yes.
Yeah, an etch-a-sketch.
Yeah. And right? Mine would be like this because I was never good at trying to make like really straight. It would always be like kind of off. But I love it. It is good camouflage. It is easy to wear. We've seen one color with white trending. But honestly, has that ever been out of style? Never. There's always going to be prints with one color and white. And it makes them really easy to wear.
That's a great outfit right there.
Right?
Really
great
outfit.
It's easy and comfortable. The liquid knit ruched crop pants. And then this liquid knit top. Head to toe comfort. Head to toe no wrinkle. Head to toe, throw it in the washing machine and dryer, and head to toe, you'll have these pieces forever and ever.
Well, let me remind you of this. The length center back at the longest part will be 33 inches to 35 1/8. Plus size length, that's 1, 2, and 3X, ladies, 35 1/2 to 39 inches, as we've been talking, all machine wash, tumble dry. Gary Gobin from Denim & Company was saying that our company polled all of you, and you said that this elbow sleeve that I have in the dress and in this top is your favorite. And I could definitely see why, because I think it's more modern and updated, and it covers the top portion of your arm.
Yeah, and it's well done here. Beautifully done by Susan. You don't have something that's super wide. You don't have little wings on your arm. It's just giving you that beautiful coverage. It's not super tight either. It is the perfect width, so you do have room and space in there, as you can see on Rebecca.
I also think it's interesting because we have gorgeous Miss B back there in the jeans, the Pat's Pick crop jeans, and then we have Jackie in a closer to the body crop with the ruching, and now we have Rebecca in the wider legs. So you really can do wider legs. Yeah. You could even do a skirt if you want it.
Slim
skirt if you want it, right?
Dynamite, like a pencil skirt or a maxi skirt would be beautiful. And I do love layering with my asymmetrical hem pieces that I have. I like wearing a jacket that's a little bit shorter over them when you get into the cooler weather.
Yes. Nice proportion.
So it's nice to have something you know you can always reach for, and it makes you feel good. You don't have to think about it or baby maybe it, I have mm-hmm. several pieces like this. I love them.
Again, if it had a straight hem, it would still be very nice,
yeah.
but it would be very predictable.
Mm-hmm.
It has that asymmetrical hem, so it doesn't cut you off anywhere. And it's the asymmetrical hem that's done so perfectly. Go ahead and pick it up, decide on your color, play with it, tie it up a little bit as we did, you know, on Miss B back there, or you can leave it loose. If you have pants with pockets, you don't lose your opportunity to put your hands in your pockets.
That's right. The side slit is there too. And I love that you can tie it up. You showed it there in Brenda.
It's that looks cute.
It is adorable like that. And thank you for doing all the hard work there.
I don't think I did any of the hard
you
work.
You did.
We just come out and play and have fun with you on a Thursday. As you take a look at some of those red boxes down there, then that's gone for the entire year of 2019. Only order of the year, over 1,000 of you have already dialed in. And don't forget to shop the show and get the hot pick pants or the crop pants with the ruching or my new denim pants. Do you know about the big find?